Hello viewers, welcome to Shobha's Math Corner. In this we are going to see class 7th NCERT 3rd chapter data handling exercise 3.4. Okay, in my previous videos I have posted the previous exercises. Please go and watch it. Now let us come to this exercise. First Roman number they are asking that tell whether the following is certain to happen, impossible, can happen but not certain. Okay, what is certain to happen? Surely it will happen. That is called certain to happen. Impossible means it will never happen. That is impossible. Can happen but not certain. Sometimes it may happen or sometimes it may not. So that is a condition. Okay, now which are the conditions it is coming for this statements? First one, you are older than yesterday, right? Is it not? So day by day you are getting aged. Correct only, no? So it is certain to happen. And second one, a tossed coin will land only heads up. When I'm tossing a coin, I must get only head. Whether it is possible? Sometimes can happen, but not certain. Then third one, a die when tossed should stand up with 8. So when I'm rolling a die, whether I'll get 8? No, because we know that in a die only 6 sides are there, no 8. So it is impossible. Then fourth one, the next traffic light signal will be green. So when I'm standing in this traffic signal, next will be green. Sometimes it may be. So it can happen but not certain. Okay. And fifth one, tomorrow will be a cloudy day. So we can't predict whether it will be cloudy or rainy or hot. Sometimes. So this also can happen but not certain. Okay. Then come to the second problem. What they given in the second problem? There are 6 marbles in a can with a number 1 to 6. Okay. So 6 marbles. I am naming 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and putting in a can. First one. What is the probability of drawing a marble with a number 2? So what is the chance when I am keeping all this 1 to 6 in a box, when I'm picking it 1, I should get 2. What is the probability? First sample space you write. What is mean by sample space means how many numbers I'm writing, that is a sample space. So sample space S is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Totally 6 marble, no? So 1, 2, 6. Okay. And what is the probability of drawing a marble with a number 2? So in this how many 2s are there? Only 1, 2. So my chance is only 1. Out of how many number? 6. So it is 1 by 6. Okay. And what is my second question? What is the probability of drawing a marble with a number 5? Same way. In this how many 5 is there? Only 1. So the chance is same 1 by 6. Total number is 6. So number of favorable outcome divided by total number of outcome. That is the probability formula. Probability is equal to number of favorable outcome divided by total number of outcome. So getting a chance of 5 is only 1 and total is 6. So I am writing 1 by 6. Okay. Now let us see the third one. What is the third question is given? A coin is flipped to decide which team starts the game. Okay. So can you predict which team will start? So when I am in a coin, when I am tossing, which of the sides I will be getting? Head and tail. Okay. So I am saying that I want head. So what is the chance that I am getting a head? When I am tossing a coin, the chance of getting a head. It has only 1 head now. So the chance is 1 divided by total number of sides is 2. So my chance is 1 by 2. Okay. Please learn this formula, probability. Probability is equal to number of favorable outcome divided by total number of cases. So getting a head, it is 1 by 2. Getting a tail, that is also 1 by 2. Okay. I hope you understood this very clearly, children. If you understood this very well, please like, give your comments and share among your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay. Thank you.